So, Kayla, are you still experiencing the nightmares?
I can't do this without you.
I know, I'm sorry. I've been just so busy with this book and... I can still hear his voice. It makes me feel like he's right behind me.
Go outside! Just to the mailbox and back, that's all.